Hello, with Jim?
Hey, it's me, Mark. I was asking if you're still working on that murder case from back in the 80s.
Yeah, why?
I just found something at the old Freddy's location. I think it's gonna solve the case.
Really? How did you get in?
It doesn't matter right now. You need to come, right now.
Oh, okay. I'll be there in, like, 9 minutes.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique, and then he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for a long period of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.